Europeans. Now we are in Europe, let us take to selling mushrooms by the roadside. Broad-brimmed platefuls and uniform buttons plucked before dawn in the forest of birch, the dank, delicious one-legged flesh climbing from grave pits as big and as deep as the forests themselves. For it does not take long to establish the custom, not long to forget the beginning, to hold up a bucket or basket of mushrooms and talk about always and offer a shrug that proves our knowledge and our ignorance identical, proverbial, entirely beyond the scope of history or law. And since we have always been here on our fold-away chairs near the crossroads, hunched in black overcoats, pale as our produce, seeking and selling the flesh of the earth by the handful and kilo in brown paper bags, we cannot be other than real.